I wasn't sure if I was going to make it, to be honest.
It's a stressful time for parents going into labor, but for some, it's been a nightmare as they scramble to find a bed to give birth. One woman tells us she was told to come here to Burnaby, an hour away from her local hospital in White Rock. Midwives are warning it's a safety issue, especially when babies are coming fast and there's no time to spare. It's being described by some as BC's maternity crisis. Hanya Berg notified the Peace Arch Hospital in White Rock she was having contractions in February, but her baby was going to arrive during a diversion date. That's a period of time when a hospital's maternity unit can't function to its capacity due to a lack of resources. Hospital beds in Langley and Chilliwack were full, so Berg's husband had to drive her all the way to Burnaby.
I don't really remember the drive much. I was in so much pain contracting while being seated, which is a very uncomfortable position, or not ideal, I suppose. I think my eyes were shut most of the time.
Katrina Kirk was directed to Peace Arch for her first pregnancy in 2019 when Surrey Memorial Hospital informed her there were no beds or nurses available. So 7 weeks ago, she says she was dreading it could happen again, even though she was booked to have induced labor for her twins.
I was already flagged for a quick birth because my last labor and delivery was an hour and 45 minutes, and I had a postpartum hemorrhage the first time. So I was already flagged for those two things. And so I kept saying, well, you can't divert me because I'm already in labor and this might happen in the ambulance on the way there if you do.
Now, this latest outcry comes as Fraser Health announced Peace Arch Hospital is diverting patients to Langley Memorial Hospital until July 19th due to what it calls a temporary gap in pediatrician coverage.
How many people is this happening to? Because I didn't, like, the first time I didn't even know that diversion was a thing. And then this time it's like, wow, it seems like it's even worse now.
The Ministry of Health telling City News diversions are common and complications from them are rare. A statement says in part, the ministry is specifically working with Fraser Health and Peace Arch Hospital Pediatrics Department to stabilize services with a physician contract that will support a full pediatric service. Fraser Health, meanwhile, says it can be a challenge staffing pediatricians at smaller hospitals that don't have neonatal intensive care units, including Peace Arch. A statement to City News reads, during the diversion period, impacted patients will be notified directly by their physicians or midwives to discuss their birth plan and ensure their needs are met. Some midwives say knowing about a diversion ahead of time can help them plan for their clients, but parents don't always have a guaranteed spot, even at a hospital designated to take maternity patients from one that's full.
Things can happen very, very quickly. And so it does bring up a few safety issues for us. And it's certainly been an issue with some of our clients that deliver precipitously when they have a really fast baby that's coming. Driving the extra 25 minutes is actually quite an issue.
Crystal Adaris, City News.